Bombay. They've been through Europe and come deep into Asia. The 72 survivors of the London to Sydney Marathon car rally got the rousing welcome they deserved from thousands who lined the last few miles of the route to the control point. Showing obvious signs of the tough journey, but still in fit motoring condition, the first car to arrive was the Mercedes of MJC Taylor, whose wheel partners are Innes Ireland and Andy Hedges. They were in 19th place with 50 penalty points. Second in was another Mercedes driven by Captain F. Barker, 29th in the overall placing with 79 points. But though way down the long list, it was hats off to three very tired Australian lassies in a Morris 1100. None has any previous rally experience, and no one ever dreamed they'd get this far, but they did. Now they had a good rest ahead of them on the cruise to Australia. Originally, only 70 cars were scheduled to make the sea crossing, but 72 got aboard after a much-needed wash and brush-up. Rally pride of place currently goes to Roger Clark and co-driver Anderson, with only 11 penalty points for their Lotus Cortina. Still, there's a long way to go yet when they reach Australia. And while the cars are in pretty good condition, many of the drivers have fallen foul of a tummy upset on the voyage.